And so here we are, back in Los Angeles. It's the 26th playoff game this season for the Kings, the 25th for the New York Rangers, and the second game with the Stanley Cup in the house. Alec Martinez walks the line and passes off. Williams with Richards in front of the net. It'll give him goal play. Hard centering pass. Too hot to handle for Doughty. He turns and fires. What a save by Lundqvist. There's his first big one.
And yet another deflection off of Dominic Moore, and somehow Lundqvist just able to get the toe on.
Justin Williams breaking out for the Los Angeles Kings with Stoll and King. Dwight King in deep. Justin Williams. Stoll goes to the front of the net. Mitchell shot. Stops. Rebound. They bang away at it. Williams with a shot. He scores.
A dump in where the Kings are able to get the retrieval. They win a puck battle. Williams starts it off. Look at all the bodies at the net. And a trailer with a backhand through the five hole as Lundqvist had three of his own players and two Kings right on his doorstep.
Backhander by Justin Williams. 1-0 Kings. And Zuccarello got the puck. Centering pass. Gobbled up in the middle of the ice by Jarrett Stoll. Gets the puck back from Dwight King. Snapped the shot. That was blocked. And the Rangers turn it back the other way in a hurry. Desard to center. Dumps the puck in. Penalty coming up on the play.
It's going to be King with a high stick to Zuccarello.
Brad Richards. Derek Stepan. Kreider screening. Stepan to Richards. Side of the net. To the net. They score! McDonough to Kreider. And it's behind Jonathan Quick. And it's a 1-1 game as the Ranger power play finally comes to life.
After an 0-for-13 run, the power play couldn't score at a bigger time.
John Moore to Kevin Klein. Moore. Zuccarello dumped the puck in. Tipped it from center. Quick lost it. Thrown to the front of the net. That went off Mike Richards and just wide. Wow. Wow is right. Here's Kyle Clifford tracking down the puck. In on Moore. Cuts in. Stopped once by Lundqvist. Stopped the second time. The King is down, but the King was good on that one. San Luis with a nice play to Ryan McDonough to spring him. He's got Haglund skating through the middle. Now forechecking. This time Quick makes sure to stop the puck, but he almost gave it away on the forecheck by Dominic Moore. And another penalty is being called here. It's a hook, and it's going to be against the Rangers. Justin Williams along the boards. Voinoff couldn't get that. Carl Haglund gets to it to Brian Boyle. Shorthanded. Goes wide. Shoots. Scores! Brian Boyle has been an excellent penalty killer throughout these playoffs, and he's just got an absolutely huge shorthanded goal for the New York Rangers. They're ahead 2-1. That goal comes at 19:35 of the second period. And the crowd in Los Angeles is stunned. Dustin Brown, the crowd's forming in front again. Here's Willie Mitchell. Throws the puck towards the net, and he was wide of it. Chris Kreider up the boards. Brown held the puck in for the Kings. Here they come again. Willie Mitchell shoots. Lundqvist the save. Rebound bounces in front of the net. Another shot. Voinoff missed the goal. Up the boards. Mitchell pinches to keep the puck in, and he does. Here's Gavrik. Dustin Brown throws the puck into the middle. Nash, one swipe at it. Two, and he finally gets it out.
What a sequence of events. Willie Mitchell unloads and almost catches Lundqvist. It hits his little cheater there. He's off balance, can't get to the loose puck. He's got Kopitar at one side, Brown at the other, and that stick by Stepan keeps this a 2-1 game.
Here we go again. Jarrett Stoll wins the draw. Jake Muzzin takes the shot. Another great save by Lundqvist, and a loose puck. And there's Derek Stepan again to make sure the puck stays underneath Henrik Lundqvist.
What a tip in front by Jarrett Stoll.
Stoll got the puck back. Williams jumping in trying to get the puck, and the Rangers get it out to center. Or do they? Muzzin kept it in, and there'll be a penalty right at the blue line. Los Angeles on the power play for the fourth time in the game, 0-for-3. Gavrik comes in for it. And the Rangers battle, get the puck, can't get it out. Jeff Carter kept it in. Drew Doughty shoots. Lundqvist the save. They score! On the rebound, Marian Gavrik.
So many times during this playoffs, as Marion Gaborik made a big play. Jeff Carter makes the play at the boards, keeping it alive. Gaborik gets one tip, and then with a body strewn all over him, Strawman can't get his stick. Gets his upper body, but not the stick, and the goal scorer bangs it home.
14th goal of the playoffs, none bigger than that two-footer from Marion Gaborik on a rebound. New game, third period, tied 2-2.
This is the stare down that Dignon gives Zuccarello as he comes back, that skate of shame from the penalty box. He knows it's not a good penalty to take.
Dustin Brown to center, in on Mark Stahl. Can't dance him this time. It's the puck back to the point. Here's Mitchell, side of the net. Lundqvist made the save on Kopitar.
This is an amazing read by goaltender Henrik Lundqvist, though.
Hagelin gets out to center with Martin Saint-Louis. The reason the Rangers can't get any offense is they're just dumping the puck in and changing, and then they're back in their own end. Here comes Alec Martinez, takes the shot into the glove of Henrik Lundqvist. LA Kings scored a power play goal. Gaborik from Doughty and Carter at 7:56, and since then they've owned the puck. Well, the Rangers loved the Kings' last save, the Kings not so much.
He's chirping at him, saying, oh, that's beautiful. You can hold that puck over your head all you want, because in 9 minutes I'm going to have the Stanley Cup holding over mine.
Here's Marion Gaborik. Kopitar goes for the net. The shot is blocked by Girardi. Kopitar got in after, threw it out front. Muzzin shot just missed the net. Close call as the seconds tick down. Regulation time will end. And game five of the Stanley Cup final is headed for overtime. For just the sixth time in the history of the NHL, there's a third overtime in a Stanley Cup final. They still battle. The puck comes to Skoll, and he shot. That was going wide, steered further so by Lundqvist. Here's a chance in front. What a save by Lundqvist on Justin Williams.
And Brad Richards, feeling pressure along the boards, does what you can't do. He throws it blind. Watch, he's under pressure, throws it blind to the middle, and there's one good save by Henrik Lundqvist. Goes back the other side, right on the doorstep, the tip by Williams, and Lundqvist active, getting down and making a great pad save.
Brad Richards relays back to the blue line. Stepan into the middle of the ice to Brad Richards. Saint-Louis in the slot. McDonough shoots, hit the post and stayed out. Oh, what a chance for Ryan McDonough. Shot in by Kyle Clifford. McDonough is back. Trevor Lewis is right on it. Dan Girardi up the boards to Derek Brassard. Oh, pinching, they keep it in. Quick shot off the crossbar. One at each end. Tyler Toffoli had the cup on his stick and hit the bar. Williams turns, gets control. Outside on Kevin Kline. Rangers third D pair on the ice. Stoll comes in. Moore chases him. He turns out of the corner. Jarrett Stoll, front of the net, tip right on. Rebound. Williams batted at it. Another chance to be the hero.
Justin Williams with one deflection that Lundqvist tries to get to it but misses it. And Williams just in too tight. He wasn't able to get it on the back of his stick and up, and Mr. Williams looking on with an anxious moment.
Keeping the puck in, here's Carter on his backhand, shot it, that was blocked by Girardi. Now Mike Richards goes after the puck in the corner, played it back. Doughty with a shot that's blocked. Here's a chance for Chris Kreider, a breakaway. Carter missed the net, and Quick get a piece of that. Another sensational chance for the New York Rangers to send this one home. Game five of the Stanley Cup Final is still tied 2-2. Sensational first overtime, second OT, and game five of the Stanley Cup Final is underway. Here comes Willie Mitchell, whose shot was tipped in by Brown to win the other double overtime game. Kopitar to Voinov, tipped in front. How did that stay out? Carter was right there and made the deflection, and the puck stayed out.
Another goal post, I think, Jim, on that
I think
one.
It was. Matt Green fired it around. Great anticipation by Pouliot, but he couldn't get it. John Moore with a shot. Deflected. Quick to save. Loose puck. Brassard turns to the blue line. Girardi shoots. Another deflection off the post. Another goal post for the Rangers behind Quick.
There's the deflection. There's the post. So close to going in.
Good job by Voinov. Hit the referee, and the puck went up the board. Stepan. Behind the net, here's Nash, walks out front, can't get a shot. Derek Stepan to Nash, shoots, oh, he missed a wide open net.
That is a game-winning goal that's thwarted by the stick of number 26.
Sticks going everywhere. That one got twisted into the sweater of Jonathan Quick.
This is now the longest playoff overtime game in Kings history. Pouliot to Brassard, centering. Green is there against Zuccarello to knock the puck away. Alec Martinez will lead the rush to center. To Kyle Clifford, to Foley, shoots, great save, rebound. They score! Alec Martinez gets the goal. The Los Angeles Kings have won the Stanley Cup.
And the 50th shot on goal was stopped by Henrik Lundqvist. It's the rebound, the dreaded rebound. Hard to control a rebound from this side. There's the 50th shot and the 51st by Alec Martinez. He got them here in overtime against Chicago, and he ends the Stanley Cup final tonight.
They did it the hard way. They did it the long way. They've been the drama kings of the playoffs. And for the second time in 3 years, the Los Angeles Kings have won the Stanley Cup.